4R100 transmission out of a Ford F-150. Do a simple transmission service. There's 20 bolts on the pan that come straight out. Here's the pan. And the filter comes straight out. We already put the new one in. Pulls straight out, and then another one pushes straight in. Has an orange little gasket on it. And then you simply just clean out the pan. The magnet there lifts up, and you clean that out. And then you can put everything back together. It is equipped with a reusable filter.